you bastard! You're thinking of snatching Sha-Pi while brother is away. That makes me very angry. First of all, you betrayed brother, who took you in when you needed help. And next, what's even worse, is you think you can emerge victorious in a fight against the mighty Zhang Fei.
You let drinking make you
you imbecile. What did you call me?
Lord Zhang Fei, we have to pull back!
Don't mess with me! I can still fight, you bastard! And you! Boo-boo! You shall remember this!
And now,
Sha-Pi belongs to me.
With this,
it was not your lack of might that thwarted. It is just as Master Chi.
We have
naturally Cao Cao, but the fact Cao Cao will try
Cao Cao. His is the.
I am also concerned about the. He quickly overran. I think he would be.
We owe Cao Cao for what. And as for Sun Tzu.
With my intellect. Come! Come! Let us ascend.
After rescuing the Emperor from Shun'un, Cao Cao leads him to his own capital of Xucheng. His control of the revered Emperor of the long-reigning Han Dynasty gives him a certain prestige. Elsewhere, Yuan Shu's faction is gradually losing support. Panicking, he does the unthinkable. He declares himself Emperor, basing his claim on the imperial seal he had taken from the late Sun Zheng. He claims to be the true leader and calls on all faithful lords to support him. However, this gives Yuan Shao the perfect excuse against him. Shao proclaims Xu a traitor and begins his own campaign against him.
We have Shu Pro.
Have you?
Yuan Shu.
We may have. If.
Then what do you suggest?
What we. That.
Mediate?
With the pa-
I think it would be-
Cow!
I'm supposed to act as a mediator here? Can't I just crush these bugs? Pathetic. I will end this.
Yun Shu's forces are almost at Shabi already. That's probably a good place to start rescuing our allies in danger.
I've got some great stuff here. I appreciate your business.
Oh, hello again. How are things with you?
Welcome, welcome. Please, come again.
I've got some great stuff here. I appreciate your business.
Hey, get on in here. Come again!
Get away! Not even a rat must pass our lines!
They've got Brother completely surrounded. I won't be able to get anywhere near him!
Make way for Lu Ling Qi! I will now lend my strength to Liu Bei's forces.
Forward! Show the enemy no mercy! No one told me that Lu Bu and Liu Bei have joined forces.
Can anybody provide me with a decent challenge?
Father, you never cease to amaze me.
I knew it. Nobody can stand against the might of Master Lu Bu.
I've been defeated? Damn it!
Nobody can stop me!
Huh? Lu Bu's forces are helping us? Just what's he up to?
We can seize their bases to gain the momentum! Everyone, charge the enemy swiftly and without mercy!
We're gonna secure the area! Let's go!
Our target has been determined. Capturing that area will deflate their morale.
Show me what you've got!
We must begin the march if we are to win this battle. Our first target is that enemy base.
Show me what you've got!
We're gonna secure the area! Let's go!
Can anybody provide me with a decent challenge?
His father, you never cease to amaze me.
I could have defeated him if it had just been Liu Bei.
Can anybody provide me with a decent challenge?
I knew it. Nobody can stand against the might of Master Liu Bei.
I failed in my duty to defeat Liu Bei. Lord Yuan Shu, my apologies.
Nobody can stop me.
Grateful for your help. I shall leave this battle in your capable hands, Master Liu.
Report! Lord Zhongshun and the others in the advance guard have been wiped out!
What's that?
God!
Then who's going to take down Liu Bei for me?
Amaze me.
Is to capture that area.
We shall defend this position. Do not allow a single enemy through.
Show me what you've got!
Father, you are a true warrior of the Three Kingdoms.
Ah! advance.
Battle.
Nobody can stop me!
Master Lu Bu will act as an intermediary. What an odd thing for him to volunteer to do.
Reporting! All the frontline Yuan Shu forces have been defeated.
This ought to keep Yuan Shu in his place. I'm going to Shou Chu. Liu Bei, you stay in Xiao Pei.
Yeah.
amaze me.
Is all mine.